Hey guys, what up, Snar51 here, and welcome to Box Life, by Takibo, I guess? I don't know. This is a game I found on Game Jolt. The thingy's messed up for some reason. Get down. Okay, I fixed it. Okay, so let's get into this game. Okay, WASD to move and mouse to look around, so I guess you live in a box? I don't know. I gotta turn this up a bit. Wee. Oh, it sounds like I'm tap dancing. So fabulous. Oh my god. Okay. Anyway. So you can't... Can you jump? Oh, I can walk through these. Fab. Okay. So... I guess you go down in this? I don't really know what to do in this game. There's just like... Oh, it's a box. Press space to jump. Oh, now I can jump. Boing. Bonking my head off the ceiling. Okay. Well, that's fabulous. What are you? Tell me your secrets. Whoop. Nothing. Okay. So I guess I go back up then, maybe? Where did I come in? Okay, so maybe I get one of those things. What do I do? That is freaky. Is there a special use for this? I don't really know. Guess we're gonna find out. Oh, and it sucked those things up in it. So what do I do with that? Is there, like, I got a reticle now? Maybe I always had one, I don't know. I'm not that bright, so how would I know? Oh, do I suck these thingies up? What do? Use? What? Okay. Well then, let's go over here. Jump these platformy thingies. Bleh. Obviously, I'm gonna have to attack something, probably. I don't know. What do I do with this? Is there a way to get up on this? Maybe? What way do I go? I can't go that way quite yet. No! Ugh! I'm shooting in anger. Boop. Okay, this time let's not mess up. These things on here and they'll do something. What's so special about these orange boxes? Oh! Oh, I can hit them. just goes bleh. I gotta figure this one out. That was useless. Jeez. Cat, what are you doing? You're so retarded. Moving on from that horrifying experience to... Ah, darn it. I almost had that. Karma, what are you doing? There's gotta be a way I can get onto these platforms. Okay. Get off my platform. Or I swear to God, I will jackslap you. I will too. I'm like so mean. I don't know if I can make this jump. Okay. Okay, I made it. Okay. Oh, I can make two now. I'll make them do what I want. Okay. Sticky Burger! Understand what it's like to be a box. My God. If I fall, I'm gonna be so mad. Where do I go after that? Jump a second time into Aya. Wave it like you just don't care. Okay, so where do I go now? Oh. I'm picking up what you're putting down. I can get this one. Something in here. Hello. Okay, now this is where I came in. If I double jump, I might be able to get on top of this one. If I go on here. No, I can't jump on those. Oh, I know. I can jump on these. Yeah, I fell through it. I can't go on it. Okay. God, I hate you so very much. Well, I guess we're going to be a while doing this. Am I supposed to get over there? What? Oh wait, I see what I'm supposed to do. Okay, land on one of these. Okay. Okay, so if I can get to this one up here, it might give me a thing to jump higher or something. I don't know. Or it'll flip the world upside down. No! Oh, I almost had it. Oh, that was so close. what was hidden now? Was it over here? Oh, was it those orange blockies? I know they have to have a significant meaning. Okay. What's your point? How am I supposed to see what... Oh! I see what you're doing. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Okay. I feel like I can do anything. Okay. Let's just never let me sing again. And that would be great for everybody. Why would I want to be really short? What's so great about being short? Wait, what do I do? I don't know! Okay, so now what? What do I do with that up there? Do I get short? What? I don't get it. Does it have something to do with this? Because I feel like this is of significance. Of significant meaning. Do something! Ugh! There's something down here. I never actually did destroy this whole thing. Destroy the what? I can destroy it and it grows back when I'm done. Oh god, I thought I was stuck. Oh, does that mean there might be a portal behind one of them? That makes a lot of sense. Okay, just wait a second, I got this. Get short. Doesn't work for this one. Okay, so where are the other orange blocks? There's one here. Okay, so it's not that one. Maybe it's... Do I need to get short to jump over here? No! I don't understand. Okay. I got this. Huh? don't. Bleh. I just need one more. Okay, so, there's gotta be a way to get up there. Wait, you might jump higher. It feels like it is. I don't know. Or I could just like fall. That's cool too. Whoa. Welp. I am not sure about how to get the last one when I got a power up. It didn't give me any hints. So, like, yeah, I guess that's the end of this video. So, yeah. Just wait. There's a, where's the thing? Don't remember how to get to it. Oh, there we go. Okay, is there another orange block in here, maybe? Question mark? Seriously? I see an orange and orange. No, nothing? Okay. I'm not sure. Oh! Okay. So there's like... Oh, does it open up secret areas? Okay, there's not one in here. So, I just have to find the secret areas, and it will give me a thing, I think. If I'm not mistaken. I've been playing this game for way too long. I don't know. Well, maybe we should go up and see what's up there before we go anywhere else. Bleh. It's not really clear to what you do. You just run around until something happens. So, like, it's kind of annoying. Open! Ugh! Well, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please help me reach my goal of 150 subscribers by the end of the year. So that's about 2-3 months away. Anyway, I'm so bored. I'm gonna go take a nap. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And, yeah, if you have any game requests, leave them in the comments below. And stay... I don't wanna do this. awesome. But obviously, the polar bears is a medium.